What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. We are playing Detroit Become Human, and I've been catching a cold lately, so sorry guys. I haven't been doing any other uploads, so sorry guys. Is this, who's this? Connor? Oh! Is this... Kara?
Yeah, you're gonna have to leave.
Wake up. We have to go. Listen, we have nowhere to go.
Oh yeah, stay here.
She's exhausted and it's pouring rain. Can we just stay for a little while?
This bus is going back to the depot. There's nothing I can do.
Darn it. Yeah, she has to be freezing cold.
You gonna be okay? We'll find somewhere to spend the night.
I remember when me and my mom were driving, her car broke down. We had to
come
go
on, Alice, we've gotta hurry.
To a motel. Luckily, there's a motel right by. Okay. Comfortable but safe. Oh, it's an abandoned house. Oh, it's a house. Return to house.
Alice, you're freezing cold.
I'm okay. I'm not so cold.
You look lost.
We have nowhere to go.
I know someone who can help you.
I forgot, like, Connor. Like, kind of cool.
We need a place for tonight.
A place for tonight. And he disappeared like that.
Come on, Alice.
Thank you for using Detroit buses.
Okay. So, Eastern Motel. Ooh. Where's it? 40.
A motel. Looks like we found a place to stay.
No android allowed.
We're not going in?
We have to find $40 and get rid of this uniform.
Ooh.
Or go somewhere else.
Ooh. Oh, luckily. I was like, ooh, we have to find clothes, come on. But luckily, there's... You can't go in? Oh, never mind. Wait, you can't. Like this one of those places.
It's warm in here. You'll feel better in no time.
Can we steal some clothes? Dry clothes for Alice. Alice is all that matters.
What are you doing? They're not our clothes.
We need them, Alice. You need something warm, and I need to get rid of this uniform.
But that's stealing. We can't do that.
Sorry, Alice, but we have to do this.
What will happen if we mess up? I wonder what happens if we mess up, but I'm not gonna try that. Oh shoot, I messed up. Ugh. I like go the R2 and R1 by accident. Wait, what was that? Like, what happened? Get $40. Oh, we could sleep in a hotel. Get $40. How can we get $40? What's over there?
Look, the store is still open. Maybe we should go inside. At least you'll be out of the cold.
Can I help you?
I'm with a little girl, and we have nowhere to go. Could you spare some money so we can get a room for tonight?
Look, this is a convenience store, lady, not the Salvation Army. I can't start handing out cash to every bum in the neighborhood.
Steel shop with money. Can we steal anything? Ooh, toy for Alice. Okay.
You all right? Are you hurt? Well, don't worry. It's just a few cans.
Come on, let's go. We have some cash now.
You used me to steal that money. How could you do that? I trusted you.
You're right. I shouldn't have done that. I'm sorry, Alice. I'll never do it again.
That's good. Well, I mean, what's up?
Hi.
Hi. I'd like a room.
That'll be $40, up front. Just need your name and address. Can I see your driver's license?
I left it in the car.
No worries. We can deal with it tomorrow. Have a good night.
Good night. Let's go, Alice.
Do you think he believed you?
I don't know, Alice. All I know is you'll be nice and warm tonight.
Yes. Safe and sound. What am I doing? I can't. My goodness, it's cold. Okay. 28.
Here, give me your coat. Let's get these clothes off. They're soaking wet. I'll just put these in the bathroom to dry.
Where? Oh. Thank you.
Why didn't he ever love me? Why was he always so upset with me? All I wanted was a life like other girls. Maybe I did something wrong. Maybe I wasn't good enough. That's why he was always so angry. I just wanted us to be a family. I just wanted him to love me. Why couldn't we just be happy?
I don't know.
You'll never leave me, right? Promise you'll never go.
I promise.
Will we be together forever?
Forever. I'm going to turn off the light, okay?
What can I do? I want to look at myself. Rock and roll. That was a long one. Oh, this is Marcus. Thank you. Oops. Okay, good. Oh my.
There's a place where we can be free. Find Jellicoe. Find Jellicoe.
Find Jellicoe. Jellicoe? Jellicoe. Jericho, Jericho, what the heck? What the heck? Oh no!
Where are you going?
You weirdo? Place damage parts, find optical. I didn't get to. Okay, find his body parts that's damaged. That's what I said. Encounter. Oh, so I get what he's trying to do. Encounter. So just find the androids. Oh, they're trying to get out of there. Oh my. What the heck? I see they're trying to crawl up there. Oh shoot.
Thank you.
poor guy. Oh my god. I mean, gosh, sorry. There, buddy. Okay. Yes, finally find something good. Okay. Ah, finally. Come on. Oh my.
Yeah.
Come on. Okay. This is my head. I'm good. Yep, I'm good now. Climb the slope. I'm gonna teach you guys how it's done. I forgot to tell you, I'm gonna do some heavy rain gameplay. Yeah.
Are
What am I doing? What off? Oh, I see. Yeah. That's the end of the video, guys. Thank you for watching, and see you on the next episode.